Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Theme Park World, Sim Theme Park, or whatever on earth else you'd like to call it. We've done Lost Kingdom, Prehistoric World, we've done Halloween World, Realm of Terror, we've moved on to Wonderland, the third different theme park. Eh? Get it? Get it? Oh my god, game, stop making that noise, please. Land of Dreams. I've also unlocked Lost Kingdom, the park that I forgot, which is basically, I mentioned that you get like more adapted versions of each park. This is one of those. I was hoping it was going to be the space one, but apparently that's going to be one of those up there. So we're going to have to do Wonderland to get ourselves a couple more tickets first. But this is good. It means new rides and stuff. We might do the other Lost World one as well, because that should have a few more dinosaur rides.
This park's goals, you know, for performance have been set. Check your messages to see the actual figures.
All the researchers! All the researchers!
You already have 5 researchers, and that's the most you can have in one park. If you want to improve the research department, you'll have to do some training.
Never! I don't train, I just buy many researchers. Okay, so we're going to build a little differently than last time, just to mix it up a bit. Let's go like that, build shops.
You have a gang of researchers, probably more than you need for a park this size.
No such thing! No such thing. Look at that, that's nice. This is my least favorite park, admittedly.
That are currently available. Do you want to research some more?
Side shots, what have we got? A fruit shy. Okay. I need to think. I need like a theme, like a layout. Let's have a look what we've got.
Your researchers have unlocked the mysteries of a new shop.
Okay, so that's gonna be like a roller coaster area, probably. God, it's quite huge, isn't it? So we're probably gonna build to the right, fill this area up first, I think. Let's get more research on all the shops really early. Burger shop with a lovely snail. That's nice. That's delightful, frankly. Sideshows, fruit chai. Put that there. There we go. I'm happy with this. Look at that. Oh my god, it's so beautifully symmetrical. Nearly. It's nearly beautifully symmetrical. It's nearly stunning, but it's not quite there. What have we got? The dizzy tree. Okay, that looks awesome. It's so nearly symmetrical. Are any of these going to be symmetrical?
I think a little market research is in order. You've already built all of the available shops.
God damn it!
Maybe you should research some others.
Oh, Jelly Bounce. Are you a symmetrical? You're a symmetrical based god, aren't you?
A new shop has been researched. Whoever said that there's nothing new under the sun hasn't met your researchers.
No, you. You can't. Oh, I'm gonna have to do it. That makes me sad. That makes me incredibly sad. Oh well. Okay, so we got our first round. Let's go ahead and get the park bloody open, shall we?
The park is now open.
Shops. Always focus on shops at the start for some strange, bizarre reason. The Dizzy Tree. Now, this actually looks really cool. I'm quite impressed with this. Can put that there. And then we're going to build the next one next to it. So we want Flamingo Fling.
So hot. Maybe you should build some new ones.
I'm going to put that there and then attach a path underneath. Gonna work. Ah, come here. Edit line. Boop. Splendid. Splendid. Curl that around there. Up there. A little bit more. A little bit more. A little bit more. A little bit more. Beautiful. 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 Okay. Park's open. We've got some splendid rides. Let's go ahead and do the fruit shy, because that'll get us a new golden ticket. I should do anyway. I do. That's why I clicked it. Oh no. Oh no. It's one of these again. Oh, I did it. Oh, never mind. I forgot that I'm amazing at everything. No! As soon as I say I'm amazing at something, obviously I got to screw up. Hey! Hey! Mr. Blueberry. Who do you think you are? Oh my god. Oh my god. I never knew I hated blueberries this much. I'm not big on blueberries. I'm going to put this out there. I'm not big on blueberries. They're okay. It's not blueberries, it's a blackberry. I'm not big on blackberries either. I think they're overrated as a fruit. Guys, I'm sad. Now! Yeah.
I'm sorry, you lost. Better luck next time.
Okay, come on. Come on. Goddamn Blackberry. You will go down. You will be defeated. No! Why are you so difficult? Oh my god. I need to really get it more central than I am doing. Now! No! Guys, it won't die. My hatred for Blackberries is growing by the second. There we go. Now, I've only got 2 left, so we... Oh, God. I've got 1 ball left. I have to... No! No! Last one. No!
I'm sorry.
Why?
Better luck next time.
God damn it. Oh. Somebody hold me. Oh, for God's sake. This is silly. I'm hitting it every time, but it's just taking the hit like an absolute champion. There we go, there we go. Okay, we've got a couple left. Let's get this. Nope. Last ball. Nope. No.
I'm sorry.
I'm so sad.
Better luck.
I'm so upset. Somebody come give me a hug. I actually legitimately feel like I need it right now. This is really depressing me. Problem is, I need it. Oh my god. I need a golden ticket. I need one more ticket, otherwise I can't. I need at least one ticket, otherwise I can't unlock the next park. Come on! You're a BlackBerry. Not that tough. You're a poor phone company. Hear me? You're mediocre at best. I've got two left and two to get. You know what, we'll do it later. Yeah, we'll do it later.
Your researchers have unlocked the mysteries of a new shop. We're saved. Visitors find your ticket prices very cheap. Maybe you should raise them.
Maybe I will, sir. Maybe I will. Blah. This is nice. Is it nice? Feels like it's nice.
You know, you can actually play this sideshow
just
by hitting the play button. Just between you and me,
can I do it from here?
This isn't the only thing in the park you can play.
No.
Keep your eyes peeled when you're wandering around, and if you see the play option appear on one of the buttons up there in the right corner, give it a punch and see what happens.
Put the staff room over here, nice and out of the way. Splendid, splendid. And let's get some features. What have we got?
Your visitors are having a great time. Keep up the good work.
They don't really seem to care about bathrooms. I know it's a strange thing to say, but they don't really care about bathrooms in this game. I can't remember ever hearing, you don't have enough bathrooms. Maybe I always have enough bathrooms or something. Why is speaker not capitalized? That's making me really upset. That is disgusting. That is the worst thing in human history right there.
The visitors think your ticket price is a steal. Have you thought about raising it?
How cool is that? That's my first like big feature I've ever seen. Oh my god, look at all this stuff. Utterly useless awesome stuff. This should be all the shops. Yep, let's get some rides on the go. And let's get that gift shop, which always looks the same, unfortunately. Cool beans! This is nice! I like that you can put all this kind of little stuff in. Never been able to do this before. Got a bit of grass in there, livening it up a little bit, maybe. You can see why I think it looks. It's meant to be a fantasy park, but to me it really does look like a back garden.
You're doing a great job. People in the park are really enjoying themselves. Keep it up.
It's just, you know, we've got a picnic table with jelly, we've got trees, we've got a flamingo statue like in the pond, bumblebee, bricks. How is it fancy? It's clearly back garden, the theme park.
Visitors find your ticket prices very cheap.
Which I suppose is not an appealing name for a theme park, back garden. Oh well. Okay, we're gonna give the fruit shy one more go. Oh god, ooh. Terrifying. Bum. Bum, bum. I'm gonna have to go on the jelly ride. We're gonna have to go on the jelly ride. It looks incredible. This is so frustrating to control. You've got no idea. Okay, I'm gonna do it first time. Good start, good start. Too high. God damn it. Come on. Hoorah! Hoorah! Maybe. Come on! There we go. Right, we've got plenty left, so we can do this. Not for us like that, we can't. Oh, apparently we can. Never mind. Just the strawberries to go. Just the strawberries to go. Yes! Yes! Yes!
Hey,
God, no. Nice. Never again. Whew. Splendid. Oh, I want to go on the jelly ride. It's really all I want to do with my life right now. Let's go on the jelly ride. Me. Nope. Wrong place. Ah! It's quite a nice park, this, actually. It's my least favorite, but it's growing on me.
Your visitors are having a great time. Keep up the good work.
Yeah. Whee! Okay, this is pretty cool. Now, this would be a good ride. Extremely dangerous.
With the selection of rides.
Thousands of people would die a year. but it's pretty cool. What do we just get? Flying fishes.
People think your sideshows are a really good deal. Keep up the good work.
Thank you. I'm sorry I was so kind of mean to you in the past. I really am. I think I love you, Mr. Black Blob of Happiness. Should we go on flying fishes? Let's go on flying fishes. What's going on? Flying fishes. Hello, flying fishes. Ah, this is a great ride. Oh, I love the costume shop. Look at that little happy bee in the background. There's one child bouncing on the jelly of doom.
People in the park are really enjoying the
But she's not actually touching the jelly at all. She's kind of just hovering about it and bouncing. That's fine. This is the worst ride in the world. Then you have to wait for other people to get on it. But I own the theme park. Let me do what I want. God damn it. Oh well. What have we got here then? Ride. Shops at the front. Okie dokie. How are we going on that? Nearly there.
People are impressed with your drinks. They think they're a great deal.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
See, they've just come out and said, right, my drinks are fantastic, okay. Last episode, same thing. Didn't change my drinks. And my drinks were awesome. A minute ago, my sideshows were awesome, and now they're awful. It doesn't make any sense. The game just makes up rules whenever it wants.
Your visitors are having a great time. Keep up the good work.
Build, right, so what have we got?
Your researchers have come up with a new ride.
That was a roller coaster already. Bloody Nora. Okay. Oh, this is good actually. This gives me some room to play with for once on a roller coaster. Can we go up there?
You've already got the maximum number of researchers for a park, so you'll have to train them if you want to see improvements.
Boo.
Remember, work smarter, not harder.
Come on, you.
Less or something.
Okay, well, that's useless. What we're going to do is we're going to go around the back of the park. I'm not sure it's going to work. I'm going to try. No, I feel that was optimistic, wasn't it? I'll give it a go. Put it there instead. No, you can't go over things, unfortunately. Which means I'm definitely not going to be able to use it. Okay. Undo. Just let me up!
You're doing a great job. People in the park are really enjoying themselves.
Okay, we're going to have to put this somewhere else, unfortunately. Go on, you. You look awesome.
People think you're
Mr. Roller Coaster. You do. You're beautiful. Maybe if we put it here, rotate it. Yeah, that makes sense. Then we can put it up. Kill around there a little bit.
The visitors think your ticket price is Have you thought about raising it?
Yes, I'm busy. I don't know if I go up here, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to curl back or not. I think I might struggle. If we curl around there and then start to turn around again. Yep, yeah, maybe. Oh.
Your visitors are having a great time. Keep up the good work.
Where's the roller? Oh, this side. Okay. This is more like it.
Eureka! We've discovered a new ride.
Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. If I do say so myself, that's lovely stuff, right? Research rides. Boom, boom, boom. What did we just get? Bumper bugs. Looks incredible. So, we're still going to stay kind of... What's the entrance?
We've achieved the limits of human knowledge. All of the available sideshows have been built.
I forgot about sideshows.
Maybe you should have your researchers investigate more.
Will do, sir. Will do. I feel like I've run out of money quicker as, like, we move on to new parks.
I don't mean to be critical, but you don't have a very good selection of rides in the park.
I will eat your face, sir.
Have you thought about building more?
I will eat your face. So that's the first one. So we're going to start with a medium one. We're not going to kick things off too much right at the start. We don't want to scare the kids, you know.
You're doing a great job.
So a little start.
People in the park are really enjoying themselves. Keep it up.
So a little drop there. Drop there.
Some of the
Let's go around and then.
Feel like they've gotten a bad deal. You need to improve the situation.
Shaka. Heavy banking. And instead of a straight drop, what we're going to do is we're going to do another high one, I think.
Some visitors who bought drinks went away dissatisfied with the quality. You ought to make improvements before more people get angry.
Bank that the other way. That's going to mess with your head, that. And then whee! And then some banking, I think. landed. Back into the left. Yep, yep. And then a little bit of a jump, but not a big one. That looks nice to me. It looks lovely. And a bit of banking. Nice and low. Low. And then back up again.
Trouble, boss. A ride is about to break down.
Not all the way. Not all the way. We don't want to make the kids sick, you know? Well, we kind of do, but that's not the point. A lot of people are recommending Rollercoaster Tycoon 3. I'm definitely going to look at it after this playthrough, although I do have another playthrough in mind. Again, not a huge one.
Look out, she's going to blow. You've got a ride that's about to break down.
Again. Maybe, maybe. Right, that one's there, so we're going to put this one right up.
Your visitors are having a great time.
That, and then it's going to go straight back up again. It's going to be crazy. People are going to be like, whoa, mental, bro, mental. And I'm going to work. Yeah, I know. And they're like, oh, okay. And then home sweet home. Cool. Okay, what's going on? Oh, I need a mechanic. Mechanic, please. Help, please. Thank you, please.
Your researchers have come up with a new ride.
Spore spinner. Cool. It's growing on me, this park. It really is. Some of the ride design is really cool. Hey, look at that. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. Well done. Well done, you. However, I really just want to go on the roller coaster. So let's go find it. The kids love the look at them. Look at the little blighters queuing up for it. This is the first jump. Just a little one, you know. Rack up the tension early on, but you don't give them all of it at once.
Maybe you should
nice and calm. Shoom. Shoom. Oh god, that's horrifying. That shouldn't be legal. Ew. I'm feeling nauseous just looking at it. Actually, yeah. You can't do that. People don't understand. There's like a GIF. GIF? I call it GIF. There's a GIF. Do I call it a GIF? I call it a GIF. There's a GIF online where, Oh, this is cool. Where it's like somebody jumping off a building, basically, like from their point of view. And if you shut your eyes and then open them just before you hit the ground, you feel sick. You feel like you're going to collide with the ground. It's terrifying. This is really cool, this one. I'm proud of this. Whee! That'll do. That's cool. Well done, me. If I do say so myself. How's the research going on? Alright. Let's get some sideshows. Giant puzzle. Cool. Is this a track ride? Roller coaster? Oh, I didn't get one. Okay. What do I want? Oh, yeah. So, park statistics, let's jam that up a little bit more. People are loving the park. Absolutely loving it, the little blighters.
The visitors think your ticket price is a steal. Have you thought about raising it?
I have. I'm pretty sure I did that about 4 seconds ago, but we're going to do it again. Give me money, money, money. Bum, bum. How far we can go out? Should we go for a walk? Let's just explore the world.
Your visitors are having a great time. Keep up the good work.
Ah, lazy, lazy. See, this is the American version, so it's called Sim Theme Park, but they've clearly not bothered to change their signs, so it says TPW for Theme Park World. I can't go that way. Can we go down here? Goddamn animal. I'm a rebel. Screw you, society. I do what I want. Looks good, though, doesn't it? So if you went in... Right, let's pretend we're actually guests. Oh, child. You go in, and the speaker's in your face, and that's lovely, because they're like, ah, welcome to park, and maybe you need to the bathroom, so you need to the bathroom. Probably going to get a drink. Something to eat. You've had a long journey. You're tired, you know? So you get something to eat, and then maybe you go on the fruit shy, and then what would you go on? Definitely the jelly, frankly. Definitely, definitely the jelly. Let's go on this spinny thing. Come on, you. Let me up. Yes, another fantastic ride in Theme Park World.
You're doing a great job. People in the...
Thank you. I do actually have 2 golden tickets, so at least we can do that.
A new sideshow has been researched.
Nearly got that
now
as well.
Now we can all rest a little easier.
Wow. Aqua spray, cool. Sideshow, sideshow, sideshow. Giant puzzle. Sweet. Now we're going to put this here. And now we're going to go do it and get ourselves a golden ticket. Boom. 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 Up, up. Careful. There we go. Okay. Play. Do you want to play this sub-game? Yes. Okay. Remember what the butterfly looks like. Oh god, the horror. I hate games like this. You don't understand. That's the bottom one. That's the middle one. So we need to get that one to the top. Ah, I hate it. I hate these. I can't over-exaggerate how much I hate these bloody things. I just kind of move things about until things work for me. We need to get the right things on the right side, so that's left. That's right. That top one's left as well, so we need to get that over to the left. Oh, look at that, I've got a time limit. Lovely. I don't like it. Somebody hold me. I'm nearly there as well, that's the frustrating bit. I give up, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them. And you can do it, and they're not really that difficult, I just... it makes me sad. So incredibly sad. Okay, what should we do, what should we do, what should we do? Any of our rides look good? I kind of want to go on the fish ride, but nobody's going on the fish ride, so I can't go on the fish ride. Or the bumper beetles, for that matter. I mean, I can go on it, but there's not much point. I think I just saw a child go for the bumper beetles, so let's give that one a little bit of a do. Yet again, my ride has broken down. That's okay. That's fine.
Your visitors are having a great time. Keep up the good work.
This is intense. Visitors, screw you, children. Wait, don't screw children. You broken down? I thought you were broken down. Who broke down? One of you definitely broke down. Am I lying? Am I making things up again? I like the roller coaster. How cool is this? Look at that. That would terrify Hitler. I don't know. Maybe Hitler hated roller coasters for that. I mean, that's awful. You can barely fit the bloody thing in the screen. It's because I set it to go up as it's going up a hill at the same time, so it's just an absolutely massive drop. It's mahoosive. Absolutely mahoosive. Hopefully we can complete the next sideshow, because I definitely didn't complete that other one. Information. Nope. Park statistics. Visitors. 124. I need 150 to get a golden ticket. I think. Yeah. 2,500 profit.
You're doing a great job. People in the park are really enjoying themselves. Keep it up.
Thank you. See, it's a few of them. If I just sat here and left the park running, I'd definitely get them.
The visitors think your ticket price is a steal. Have you thought about raising it?
But. It's not fun in that, is there? I really just want the golden ticket so I can move on to the other parks, but I want to show you guys all the rides in the process. I'm pretty sure as soon as I knocked this up to 100, it got slower. So I'm going to leave that on like 50 or something. What can we go on? Oh, that'll be a little dull. Nobody's really in the flamingos. People love this one. People have gone bloody crazy for that
one. Rides is about to break down.
Oh no!
Cover.
Oh no!
Well,
which
I
one?
Suppose you could fix it.
Gold mechanic. No! No!
Researchers have discovered a new sideshow.
Oh!
Okay, it's not a cure for measles, but it is something.
Oh! Oh, I'm so sad. I can't believe I just did that. That is heartbreaking. That is the worst thing that's ever happened to me. That has actually ruined my life. I'm gonna go cry in the corner. That is awful. Let's go see if we can play this one instead. That'll cheer me up. I'm not rebuilding that roller coaster. It'll make me sad. I'll put it back in the
bark.
I'm not
so
faffing
high.
About with the pylons.
Maybe
again.
You should build some new ones.
Oh, you can't play this one. Why not? I want to shoot water at the duck. What's that thing on the right? Is that
your
like a fish?
Visitors are having a great time.
Oh, no.
Keep up the good work.
Let me play with you. Great job line, by the way. Fantastic job line. Roller coasters, big dripper. This is where all my bloody money's gone. It's too expensive. This is the problem. So upset. Nothing's going well, ladies and gentlemen. Everything's gone to hell. I've got to curl a bit more to the right first, I think. Then curl back. Yep. Whoop. Calm down, Sonny. Calm down. Chill your boots. All my beautiful money going on a ride I already had. Because I'm a goddamn genius, apparently. Okay, nope, let's curl that round there, round there, round there, round there, round there.
You're doing
that.
A great job. People in the park are really enjoying themselves. Keep it up.
Every time.
Visitors find your ticket prices very cheap. Maybe you should
raise them. There we go. Right. Yeah, I'm gonna bloody need to. I need the bloody money now.
We've got trouble, boss. Crikey. The ride is about to break down.
Nope. Don't care. Mechanic will handle it on their own. Oh, I'm gonna delete it again. Yeah, there we go. Well done, me. I'm managing to click a button effectively. Oh, guys. I do love this game, though. I'm not even joking when it is completely my childhood. Just absolutely is. I spent hours and hours and hours on this game. It was everything. For the PS1. I think there's a PS2 version as well. I'm slightly confused as to whether I had that. Maybe I should have played the PS2 version because it would have rather predictably been a lot better than this.
The bathrooms are getting dirty. You should check that a janitor was patrolling and have him pop in.
I don't have a janitor. Oh, I do have a janitor. Go on, Debbie. Again, clearly a man. Clearly, very so clearly a man. Alright, Debbie. You're doing nothing but bathroom duty, okay? You're now known as Bathroom Debbie. That's probably very offensive to Debbie's, but my mum's called Debbie, so that's okay.
Keep up the good work.
Debbie, come here. I just want you to patrol there. Again, I set Debbie a little patrol area here. She's already wandering off. Debbie don't care. Debbie just walks off and does whatever the hell Debbie wants. She's a goddamn rebel, just Debbie. Get on my ride. Stop breaking down.
We've discovered a new ride.
Off we got. What have we got? Oh, track rides, roller coasters. I'm not. I can't afford it. I just can't. I don't have the cash to spend $12,500 on the candy coaster. It's cool, but it's effectively the same thing as the Big Dripper. The Big Dripper is like the Big Dipper, somehow. It's kind of like wordplay, but with absolutely no correlation. Oh well.
Visitors aren't impressed with the selection of rides.
Well, they
here.
Bloody well should be.
You should consider building more.
So, question, ladies and gentlemen, for the lovely folks at home, what is your favorite? I thought I had more mechanics than this. What is your favorite theme park? Now, mine's rather obviously Universal Studios for, well, for one, Jurassic Park, Jaws, which is phenomenal, and plenty of others. I'm hoping to go back within a few years.
Because
and I'll do some videos and stuff.
To reach your goal,
whee!
Get a gold
there we go, there's my 150 guest ticket. I don't know, I love Universal, I really do. We went to all the Disney ones, what we've got. MGM was pretty cool, Epcot was pretty cool.
Keep it up.
The actual Magic Kingdom was awful. We left early because it was crap. Sorry, I'm sure lots of people love it, it just wasn't for me.
Look out, she's gonna blow. You've got a ride that's about to break down.
How's my research doing? Oh, it's done.
I don't mean to be critical, but you don't have a very good selection of rides in the park. Have you thought about building more?
Me. Silly goose. It's not even a goose. I want another plumper. That's all I want for my life. Brighten this place up. Bam! Beautiful. Beautiful. Another one over here. Bam! Plant potted. Sounds like a really weird sexual innuendo. You've been plant-potted. Oh, who's this? I'm trying. Hey! You! Do your goddamn job! Look at this big broken-down ride next to your face. Call mechanic.
Keep up the good work.
Fix your goddamn ride. But why are you doing it and not... Bah!
Your ride is about to break down. Take cover.
Oh my god. My mechanics are awful. They really are. Everything just breaks down every 5 minutes. Ah, crikey. What are you gonna do, eh? What are you gonna do?
Your rides aren't so hot. Maybe you should build some new ones.
It's because they're all broken. Never mind anything else. They're all dead. It's no fun. Oh, the flamingo got a top hat on. How did I not realize this in the past? They look beautiful. Oh my god, we have to go get a better look at that. Onwards! Children, get out of the way.
People think your sideshows are a really good deal. Keep up the
flamingo?
Good work.
Oh, there it is. Meh. It's really hard to control. Honest. Eh. Ride! Whee!
You're doing a great
job.
People in the park
there we go.
Are really enjoying themselves.
So basically, you fly up, and then the ride ends. And you see some flamingo booty, which is pretty much all you could ever want from your life, if we're all honest with ourselves.
Visitors aren't impressed with the selection of rides here. You should consider building more.
I think they all look fine. Look at all those thumbs up. People are bloody loving it. Okay, there's a few mediocres, but I think that's because I don't have entertainers. Tim, get on, Tim. Damn it, it's a goddamn gnome. I can't help but feel gnomes aren't very entertaining. Tim, come here. Tim! God damn it, Tim. Tim, I just want you to patrol this area here. Okay, Tim, get to work. Now, again, I set a janitor to just patrol this bathroom, and the janitor's nowhere to be seen. There's one there, but I'm not sure that's even the same one. The park is bloody packed, though, isn't it? Bloody chocker it is.
The visitors think your ticket price is a steal.
Cool.
Have you thought about raising?
There we go. Money, money, money. Money! He's in a bee costume! I must hunt him down! Come back, Come back, Mr. Bee! Come back! No, Mr. Bee!
Your visitors are having a great time. Keep up the good work.
Thank you. I don't think you can see people in costume at ground level. It's a bit weird, why would they render it differently?
Have come up.
Seems like a strange decision to me. This looks like the last ride.
Some of the
what have we got?
Tried your sideshows aren't happy.
Flying. Oh, that's awesome. Look at that. Ah, cool. Kill, kill, kill. Boop.
I don't mean to be critical, but you don't have a very good selection of rides in the park. Have you thought about building more?
This is the thing, right? I don't have a good selection of rides. At this point in time, out of all the rides possible on this level, there's two I don't have. The ridiculously expensive roller coaster
and
the next one I'm currently researching. He's a picky little goose, isn't he? As soon as I've got the bloody rapids, I'm done. I'm moving on with our lives. We're going to move on to, hopefully, the space one.
Good job.
I'm not convinced it's the next one I'm going to unlock, but and do our best. F1's safe, F1's safe, F1, F1. Oh, it makes me so nervous. It's disgusting.
Congratulations.
See, he's not even changed his hat. His hat says TP on it. Not TP like a humba-da-da, but TP like theme park, world, perhaps. Oh well. I wonder why they changed it. That is a bit strange. Every time that's terrifying. Get out of my face, please.
You're doing a great job.
Thank you.
People in the park are really enjoying themselves.
I'd like to go on my new ride. Let's go over here. This one looks really cool, actually. I mean, a lot of them are essentially the same.
Your rides aren't
unfortunately,
so
I've got a fairly
maybe
awful view. Let's try again. Nope, just gonna give me that view, aren't you? That's fantastic. Oh well.
People think your food is a great value. Way to go.
Thank you. It's lovely, isn't he? I'm trying to pick up my researcher, where is he? I'm here. Training! There you go. Now, be a better researcher for me. Be beautiful. Be a goddamn hero.
You've got trouble, boss. A ride is about to break down.
What's breaking down? What's breaking? Ah, there it is. One thing I'm realizing, these rides are huge. I mean, they are gigantic.
Your visitors are having a great time. Keep up the good work.
Another thing I'm realizing, why is there not a Halloween themed park? I mean, I suppose it would only really be popular at Halloween. I've decided, by the way, I've come to the conclusion that I'm going to get really, really rich and open Jurassic Park.
Visitors aren't impressed with the selection of rides.
That's just it. That's all I've got. One day I'll be a multimillionaire just because I'll figure something out. And I'm going to open Jurassic Park. What I'm going to do is I'm going to buy an island near Costa Rica.
Look out, she's going to blow. You've got a ride that's about to break down.
With a child already on it. I'm going to get an island somewhere. Or a big field, plant some trees and stuff. And then what you'll do is you'll sit in the car and you'll fall through. It'll be like the film, but all animatronic and stuff. And it's going to be awesome. It's going to be like the ride, but expanded to be the entire park. It's going to be the best thing in the world. I'm excited. I'm legitimately excited to the point where I believe it will genuinely happen. Let's get a donut. Because, you know, that common fantasy... Oh my god, this looks cool. That common fantasy quirk donut. Oh, I've kind of ruined it by putting that there.
Some of the people who have eaten in your park feel like they've gotten a bad deal. You need to improve the situation before more visitors get angry.
Oh, shut up. Okay, this one's really cool.
A new feature has been researched. You know, a feature, as in, I'll just run to the feature and powder my nose, or let's sit down on this feature and take a load off.
Put that in the wrong place. Oh, I'm completely and utterly out of room.
I I don't mean to be critical, but you don't have a very good selection of rides in the park.
I do! I've got a splendid selection of rides. I can build 2 rides and then I'm done. 2! Why are you so mean to me? You're so demanding, you're like my father. That's a lie, my father's not demanding in the slightest. Drag rides. I don't want you guys to get some weird impression of my, like, serious emotional issues with my family or something. Before more people get angry. Meow. Meow.
Visitors say they're starving. That may be a little dramatic, but you should consider adding some food shops.
Alright, I've run out of track stock, so I'm gonna have to go all the way back.
We've got trouble, boss. A ride is about to break down.
There we go. Nobody will ever go on it, but it's there should they choose to do so. It's actually really nice looking. Like, even the texture work is actually pretty damn cool. I'm gonna eat your face, I'm telling you. Mr. Black Blob thing, I'm gonna eat your face. And no offense.
You're doing a great job. People in the park are really enjoying themselves.
What's broken down? I don't see anything. Ah, roller coaster. Oh, mechanic's already on it. Goddamn hero.
Look out, she's gonna blow. You've got a ride that's about to break down.
Donut. Bam. Well then.
Don't be alarmed. Nothing to worry about. A ride has broken down, but a mechanic is on the way.
How does jelly break down? Somebody explain that to me. How does jelly break down?
You should raise them.
Hmm. Okay, well, that is every ride, every thingy, and pretty much everything else in this park done, so we're gonna move on. Actually, you can come with me.
A new feature has been researched.
Oh, like, let's have a look.
Even the features have new features.
Anything exciting? Can't, no, not really. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna leave park. I should have at least 2 golden tickets. I think I got 3, actually. So we've got this, and we go up. So we have to go. I'm gonna save. Let's save it, and we've got to try to find the space one. So we go right or we go up. Let's go right. Nope. So we're going to load, and then we're going to go up instead. There we go, Space Zone, the final frontier. We're actually going to finish on that one. So next episode, we're going to go to Space Zone, because that's the 4th theme. There's only 4 themes throughout the game. We might nip and do a little bit in Lost Kingdom Park as well, because that does have new rides and new dinosaur-based rides and stuff, and it's pretty cool. But next video, Space Zone, the final frontier. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.